Or is Magikarp one of those Pokemon that's just a bitch to train? I forgot. Must be. Alright, so I'm gonna fight all the trainers over here. It's Youngster Joey, guys, because he likes shorts.
Hi, I like shorts. They're delightfully comfy and easy to wear.
Dude, we're like brothers. I love shorts. Just, my character doesn't wear shorts. It's Youngster Ben. Wait, no, Youngster Joey's the one with the Rattata, right? In, what is it, second gen? Sounds right. So, we're gonna switch out to Leon, who's going to destroy this fucking Rattata. The ice melted in my iced coffee, guys. I'm scared. It's all watery and stuff. Have to mix it up and then drink it. What the hell? Okay. I see how it goes. Gion, wake the hell up or you're gonna be dead. Then again, maybe not, because oh my god, critical hit. Yeah, that better have woken you up. One water gun to the face. That's for killing Leon. Asswipe. Ekans! What does an Ekans even have? I'm going to heal because I don't remember what an Ekans can have. Rap. Okay, that's a bitch. I'm only going to do like one extra damage per turn. Or three. That works. It's like a percentage of your health. Oh my god, for a moment there I thought it poisoned me. I was like, you fucking bitch. Bitch tits, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. That's like my thing in this project. It's like, you know what I'm saying, yeah. So that was a bitch and a half. Let's go back to Pewter. Huh. Because we have to deposit Leon in the box. So far, three Pokemon have died. The starter hasn't died yet, and that's all that really matters. I mean, come on, we all know this is true. Deposit Leon in the box. Now this really makes me wish that I didn't put down the rule that you can only catch the first Pokemon you find in each area. Cause that limits you so fucking much. So, I just have Monster and Geon, right? Yeah. Level 6 and level 17. Excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you? I kinda talked to you, so I mean, I must have. You know how it goes, guys, I mean... The ladies, they can't stand me looking at them. I don't know why. It's probably something stupid. Go, monster! I don't know, the nickname just fits with Magikarp so much because it's a monster to the Pokemon world. Okay, why is Geon all of a sudden missing, like, everything? See, if I would have used Water Gun, that would have been an OHKL. Telling you, this game just hates me. This game freaking hates me. It's like one or two sand attacks, and all of a sudden I can't do anything. Just use your Water Gun to get the fucking sand out of your eyes. Alright, so, do you want to switch into Magikarp, get it, so I can get it experience? Unfortunately, one of my rules in this Nuzlocke run is, I have to have it to set, so making the bait and, doing the bait and switch is kind of difficult. Because it's set to set, so I can't just shift. Yeah. Hold down shift and press Z. Now you got a capital Z. Water gun. Oh, man. See, I'm telling you, one sand attack and I can't do anything to it. At least that seems. It's weird. Alright. And we move on. I fought you. I fight her up there. And then fight him down there. And there's Barry right here. Orin Barry. Do I need healing? No. I don't. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? Is this Youngster Joey? Something's telling me it is. Nope, it's Youngster Kelp. He's got a Spearow. I want a Spearow. Oh, God. 14 versus 6. Better get that shit out of there. And you know, if I lose Geon, this is going to be a hell. I might as well have already lost. So... huh. Water gun? Oh, you're gonna growl at me and lower my attack. Too bad that doesn't lower my special attack. Water gun. Seems legit. Level 7. Yay. Wish it would grow more levels faster. Alright. One more up here to fight. That's her. The look you gave me, it's so intriguing. Ooh, this one likes me. I bet Sally won't like me when I kick her ass. So, let's get on with this. I want to say it's level 10. Seems right in my head. Level 10 is when Monster learns Tackle. Water Gun. Yeah, that was easy. About to level up. Maybe we can level up off this Nidoran? Possibly? I don't know. Want Monster to get some experience. I want to see what moves this thing. Okay, it's going to growl it. Because right now I'm really afraid to be switching into Geon at like 15 HP. Oh my god. Okay, it's growling. I'm going to use a potion because I'm freaking scared right now. And water gun. We'll go for another water gun because it's using growl on us. Apparently it only knows how to growl. For all I care, that's all it knew. Ooh, almost level 18. Be nice! I'll be nice when I want to be nice, bitch. Alright, so that's all the trainers down here. Cool. I don't even know how long this recording is because everything on my screen is blocking the audacity window. Well, I'm going to guess it's like 20 minutes right now. Somewhere around there. Stop up at the Pokemon Center. I don't have anybody to drop off in the box, do I? No. Just want to fully restore everything. Alright. So. Ooh, you're about to level up to 8. But you only have Splash! I'd never understood why they even let the move Splash exist. It's just a waste of a move. It's a waste of data in the fucking. You know what I mean? I already got that item. So, let's begin Mount Moon. For real this time. Alright. Okay. So, definitely gonna be fighting the wild Pokemon around here. That way I can get some experience for, the fucking Magikarp. Alright, so... actually, I'm looking at my, the rules I have here. trying to think. Is there anything that I didn't really touch on yet? I think I touched on that duplicates of a species aren't allowed. I mentioned that. Yeah, okay, I didn't mention all of it, almost. It's one little thing that I'll mention when we get around to it. Actually, because I won't go... I don't know. I'll figure it out. So... yeah, I'm just gonna fight this trainer. What about you? I'm not suspicious at all. If I was suspicious, I don't know. Oh my god, guys, it's a Weedle! It's gonna kill us all. Because Weedle is the toughest Pokemon in the existence of Pokemon. But yeah, for like areas like Mount Moon, the Rock Tunnel, where else? If I explore the Seafoam Islands, I'm not sure, and Victory Road. Since like those are like caves and stuff that have different levels of it, and where the game counts as the same area, but there's different levels with different encounter rates. I'm going to count each area with a different encounter rate that has, you know, the separate encounter rates as a separate area. Meaning, like, here in Mount Moon, there's three separate areas where I could catch a Pokemon. So, that's a thing, you know. That's something pretty important, I guess. I'll probably add that to the list of rules just to clarify it. So, it's probably already down there in the description. It's probably down there in the description of the first video. Fucking Clefairies. I hate fighting Clefairies, but I love having Clefairies on my team. Because, oh my god. Seriously? I don't have any awakenings. God damn. Because, actually, in my Let's Play of LeafGreen, which is the first Let's Play on my channel, I used Clefable in my team. Oh, sweet, you woke up, like, right away. Nice. But, yeah, because Clefable's a pretty badass Pokemon. Actually, I think the team I used in, my Let's Play of LeafGreen is, like, one of my most favorite teams I used ever playing the first generation games. Because I count third and... FireRed and LeafGreen is first gen games, because, I mean, it's Kanto. It's fucking Kanto, man. Let's see. Yes, you lost. Very much so, you lost. I know there's a lot of trainers in here, and a lot of wild Pokemon. Hey, I finally ran into a Zubat. I don't know about you guys, but I think Zubat looks really fat in this game. You know what I'm saying? I gotta stop saying that. I mean, you know what I'm saying. I should just stop complaining about everything. You're leech lifing me, and it's not cool. Not cool in the slightest, you stupid bat. Okay. So, I'm trying to think. I have to say, though, people always say that, like, RPGs are, like, hard to commentate over. Never really found that to be true. Alright, so, like, this area of Mount Moon, I can catch a different Pokemon here, and I know that it's only Paris that you can find in this area. It's 100% of the time it's Paris. I know that for a fact. Thanks to, 1, ROM hacking, 2, Bulbapedia. Seems legit. Alright, so... I'm going to try using Bubble, because I know it has a resistance to water-type attacks. Hey, look at a Scratch. Unlike that other one that I think just had Sunspore. Okay, we can try Water Gun, then. If Bubble only did that much, Water Gun's only going to do, like, 2 times as much. Alright, so I'm not going to risk the the critical hit this time, and I'm just going to go straight for the Pokeball. Aw, come on. So close. Heh, you missed. Thank God it missed. There we go. And so we caught the Paris. Means we have another Pokemon. Which is good, because... you know what I mean. Oh, it's female, so this one will work perfectly. Perfect nickname for the perfect Pokemon. Alright. Wow, I didn't even expect that to be there. There's another one. Didn't even know those were there. Cool. Just randomly tapping A. There's a Team Rocket guy up there. Actually, I want to use... I have a paralysis heal. Cool. Potion. Yeah, it's close enough to being, like, 20 away. So... yeah, we're gonna train up Monster Hilton and Geo. You know, Geo's gonna help train them up. Actually, this is, yet another floor with yet another different capture rate. So, if I find any wild Pokemon while I'm down here. There's one right now. Alright. Geodude! It's female. I swear, everything is taunting me by being female, except for Monster. What does Hilton have in her moveset? Stun Spore and Scratch. Let's see. Let's go into Geon. I'm gonna go for Tackle, actually. Because Tackle's gonna do the most amount of, or the least amount of damage, I should say. Yeah, that was a critical hit, and it didn't do very much. So, go for Tackle again. Yeah, it's not doing very much. It's going to keep raising its defense, too. So, I'm going to try Bubble. Just going to try Bubble. Bubble's probably going to one-shot it. Yeah. Means I don't get a Pokemon down here. That's okay. I think there's an item in that rock, actually. We Team Rocket are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strength. Wait, since when is Team Rocket strike?
Oh, wait, we're not supposed to know that yet. This is the beginning of the game.
Cool, Monster's about to level up to 9. It'll be over 9 soon. Alright, so... let's see... Water Gun. That'll one-shot it, I know it. Yep. Because Geon is so over-leveled right now. A Rattata, you say? Well, I'll send out Monster. Just to start off. Then we'll go into Hilton. And I think if we can get a Stun Spore off on it with Hilton, we could actually do a little bit of damage to it. Or it could get me pretty far down in health where, you know, it doesn't really matter. Let's go Geon. Alright, so go for the Water Gun. Yay, critical hit. That's cool.
Well, aren't you cool?
Alright, Zubat. You know what, I'm just gonna take down Zubat really fast. Wow, it didn't go down right away. I'm surprised. I blew it. Yes, you did.